That's Spooky Movie Tuesday.
Welcome to That Spooky Movie Tuesdays, where we find a scary movie you should watch. Today's spooky movie that you should watch is called Oculus. Oculus gets a 6.5 out of 10 on International Movie Database. It's get a 74% on Rotten Tomatoes website and 6.2 out of 10 on the Letterboxd website. So this is what you can expect. Here's a trailer.
Hello again. You must be hungry.
I believe he should be discharged.
Hey, little brother.
I found it.
What do you mean?
We only have a few days.
A few days for what?
Hey, Leanne Russell, the purpose of today's experiment is to prove that the object behind me is responsible for at least 45 deaths in the 4 centuries of its recorded existence.
Hey, Dad. Who's that lady in your office today?
What lady?
First, I intend to prove that the people I've just described were victims of the supernatural force that resides in them.
Daddy?
Tim.
Snap out of it!
Oh my God.
Okay, so why do I believe you should watch this movie? Well, first of all, it takes the word haunted to a next level. It completely makes you second guess yourself and makes you question everything that's happening. So it's a very good movie if it is possible to, you know, make you think so much in one movie, and especially make you second guess and wonder what exactly is going on while being very interested in what actually is going on. Then you know, I think it's a very good plot and you will definitely enjoy it. If you believe that I am not talking the truth and you don't believe this movie is worth it to be on my list of movies that you should watch, then please feel free to leave your comment in the comment section and let me know if you agree or disagree and why. And if you have recommendations, you know where to add them below this video. As you also know, we do a creepy fact for you every Tuesdays, and today's Tuesday creepy fact to complete the Spooky Movie Tuesdays is Halloween. So what exactly is Halloween? Well, Halloween is celebrated on the 31st of October. What is Halloween? Is it worshipping demons? Is it spirits walking the earth? Well, the word Halloween is derived from a few things. All Saints Day, 1st of November, Eve of All Hallows, All Hallows Eve, or Halloween. The celebration of Halloween was originally the New Year's Eve of the Celts, the Eve of Samhain, or the Winter's Eve. It was generally believed that the dead or disembodied spirits of all those who had died throughout the preceding year would come back in search for living bodies to possess for the next year. It was believed to be their only hope for the afterlife. All who were alive, of course, did not want to be possessed by these lost souls. So on the night of October 31st, villagers would extinguish the fires in their homes to make them cold and inhospitable, then dress up in ghoulish costumes and parade around the neighborhood, making as much noise as possible to frighten away the spirits looking for a live body to possess. Food and drink, which I'd say accounted for the crazy actions of the villagers, not the fear of being possessed, would be left out for these costume-wielding villagers. So there you have it. That was this creepy fact for you on this Tuesday. So this was the real fact for you on this Tuesday. I hope you'll see you soon on the next Spooky Movie Tuesdays episode. Every Tuesday is ciao for now.
If you like my video, why don't you subscribe?